there's gonna be a beautiful day.
Bro, what are you doing? Daydreams, nightmares, can never fall asleep, I feel scared.
Nightmares, daydreams, when I'm awake, I'm chasing. What up, it's your boy Jay.
The poet, back at it, like a crack addict, with another banger for y'all. So I'm about to be getting into Ariana Grande and The Weeknd, off the table audio. So I love Ariana Grande. I love The Weeknd. I'm expecting greatness, nothing less. If it's trash, I'm never listening to them again. That's how highly I think of them. So they're not going to even let me down. I already know. So if you're new to my channel, haven't seen me before, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. I don't want to waste no more of y'all time. But if you do want to see me react to more Ariana Grande or The Weeknd, just let me know in the comment section down below. Also, sorry for the intro. I don't know what she was doing. She told me the eggs was ready. I was about to get bust down some eggs and she's going to take over. But it's okay. It's okay. I don't even mind, bro. She can do whatever. But let's get into the video. Killing me with the harmonies. Just giving me classic R&B vibes. Nice harmony. She killing me with the harmonies. Yo, everything's sounding good, yo. This young Mariah Carey right here. But times two. Still on the table. Ooh, yo, Michael Jackson. I swear, if they harmonize together at any point, I'ma die. Sorry, the Modelo coming up. But The Weeknd, his the trembling he do in his voice, yo, that junk be so freaking fire. I'm gonna try to hit it one time. Again. I'm sorry. But yo, when he does that junk, it adds so much to the verse. To the performance as a whole, it's fire. I like this track so far, though, for real. It's like a complete R&B vibe. Like, this is what you listen to when you vibing in your room, like cleaning up, maybe doing homework, something like that. You know, chilling. If you let me in your arms, if you let me in your arms, I don't think that love's giving you close. Will you be there? Hey, I like that. It's hard. You hear his vocals in the background, like, ad-libbing. Bless you. Killing me with the wide range. And then he over there going, hoo-hoo, and then Michael Jackson bag. It's just crazy right now. They going off. I like it. I'm vibing. I feel like Sunday morning. Good song, y'all. Good stuff. I enjoyed that. That was Ariana Grande, The Weeknd, Off the Table. I really enjoyed that. If y'all want me to react to more, please just let me know down below how I can do whatever Ariana Grande songs y'all want to hear, whatever The Weeknd songs you want to hear. I'm here for you if you here for me. It's that simple. But shoot, if you liked the video, let me know in the comment section down below. Y'all didn't have to be here, and y'all didn't have to get to this point, but you did, and I appreciate you. Catch you on the flip.